Roger Federer could return to Wimbledon as a commentator. Tennislegend Roger Federer is reportedly in advanced talks over a sensational return to Wimbledon to work as a commentator for the BBC. The Swiss icon finally hung up his racket last year as he retired from playing at the age of 41 at the Laver Cup in London. There has been much talk ever since over what he could turn his hand to next. And according to the Telegraph, the 8-time Wimbledon winner could be back in SW19 sooner than expected. The publication reports that discussions are looking promising over Federer working for the BBC at the famous tournament in the near future. Federer would certainly be a hit with fans, who adored him during his incredible playing career. He is arguably the most popular player to have ever taken to the courts in South London, and signing him up would be a huge coup for the BBC. The broadcaster are looking for a big overhaul following the retirement of Zubaka from her role as presenter last year. A new studio is believed to be being constructed, and fans can expect to see a whole host of fresh faces when the tournament begins again this July. Federer himself has already hinted that commentary is something he could be interested in trying his hand at. Speaking ahead of his bow at the Laver Cup, he said, "Commentating the odd match or giving back in this way. I guess I could imagine it. Sometimes you watch matches because of the commentary and less about the match itself." Federer also recently recounted a story where he was hilariously prevented from entering Wimbledon for a brief period by an overzealous security guard due to the fact he did not have his membership card with him. Speaking on The Daily Show, Federer explained, "I have not really been at Wimbledon when the tournament is not on, so I drive up to the gate. Where usually guests come in, where you would arrive and then you go up. So then I get out and I'm like, yes, hello, I was just wondering how I can get into Wimbledon. Where is the door? Where is the gate?" She, the security guard, asked, "Do you have a membership card?" I'm like, "Uh-ha, we have one. When you win Wimbledon, you become a member automatically. I tell her normally when I'm here I'm playing and there's loads of people and I come in a different way and it's the first time I'm here while the tournament is not on and I don't know where to get in. So I'm just asking you again, where can I get in?" She's like, "Well, at the site, but you have to be a member." So I look at her one last time and I'm in a panic now. "I'm so sorry, I still can't believe I said that, and I still feel bad about it," and I look at her and I was like, "I have won this tournament 8 times. Please believe me, I am a member, where do I get in?" Fortunately, he did finally manage to gain access to the grounds. And he could be seen a lot more often if the rumors of a BBC job are true.